Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? You've earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
We better.
Hey, here.
You got something for me?
You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft site on Santuario. Blow it up.
Hey, thanks.
Juan, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
You're in the right place, Danny. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón. I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor.
And I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it. What's the problem? Okay, stay close.
Yeah. And I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
Calling a halt, Danny?
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
Reza said you got some intel for me.
If you got the money. What do you got for me? Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Gracias, gracias.
Sure. Whatever you and Reza are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.